Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Second, they're on old softs. Metal behind, less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. 17 laps to go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Gasly. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Just moved into first place. of fuel remaining. of fuel left. Gap to car in front is 7.0 seconds.
Well, they've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Let's move on to the constructors. Meanwhile, good work from the owner drivers team this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.